Yo, what is up, everybody? We're back on part 3 of Dead Space. Let's go. Alright, so get the tram. Damn these doors. Damn these fucking doors. A lot of schematics. I'm just gonna buy some notes, keep upgrading my gun. That little guy, where do you come from? I get stomped. That's good, me white. Nice.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CDC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Security clearance required.
Ah! okay? At least containment and life support are holding. So far.
Isaac. Sorry. Shit, you scared me.
No, no. Keep that rifle close. What's that?
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while. If no more asteroids come through the roof. Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond. I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company warning. Shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Oh damn, I'm running out of ammo on my plasma cutter. Oh, but this fucker died already, so, alright.
Quarantine lifted. Level 3 security clearance required. Atrium elevators are now
online. It's on the record, Doctor.
Thank you.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plane doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Ooh, the contract game. I might as well upgrade this gun too, actually. Trade that one for the hunk of shit.
Got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
Much loot.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker, that's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
It didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Is this the only way? Fuck.
Power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
more of MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
I'm gonna drop the shit.
Go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
A few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Let's do it.
Entering zero gravity. Sinking targeting system.
Shit.
Warning, hull integrity compromised. Targeting system.
Dude, what the hell are you supposed to be
Warning. Hull integrity approaching critical. Calibration complete. Cannon auto-targeting online.
Gosh, I gotta do one more, dude.
Sinking targeting system. Warning. Hull damage critical. Superstructure is now compromised. Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto-targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online ship-wide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Tamman, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
Thank you. tentacles.
Unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising. Trial. We'll be back if you post in a jiffy with DEC none the wiser. I expect death to be out. The changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
Clearance confirmed.
For the last time, yet again.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
Isaac Clark. All right.
Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Thank you.
broadcast.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Alright, YouTube, that's gonna be it for part 3. We'll continue on part 4 in the next video. Anyways, deuces.